Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error 1175. You are using safe update mode and you try to update a table without a where in MySQL. So let's get started. So I'm getting this error because I am trying to update a particular column in my MySQL table without using a where clause. So this is my table over here. The table is called as my table. I'm having ID and mark columns over here. So I'm just trying to like add 1000 to all the values present in my mark column. So this is my table over here. Yeah, so these are the values in it. So now I'll be showing you basically three ways how you can solve this issue. So the first way is you need to just use this set SQL safe updates to 0 and 1 in between using the particular update command. So let me just now copy the first one. And what you are doing is you need to paste it above your update command as well as below your update command, and you need to just change the below command to 1. Alright, so let me just now clear the value, and here you can see in my table the value was 10, 20 and 30, and if I just now update it with this particular statement, it will be 1010, 1020. So let me just now clear the console again, and if I just run it now, yeah, so here you can see this time I'm getting a green mark and I'm not getting any errors. So if I just now go to my table, yeah, here you can see this has now worked perfectly. I have the value added 1000. So now let me show you another way if you don't want to use this set safe update. All right. So basically I will just remove this again. Yeah, the normal way. I'm just clearing it. So the second method is going to be changing the edit preferences. So in this way, what you need to do is if you are using MySQL workbench, you need to go to edit preferences and just click on SQL editor and scroll down. So here you'll be having this safe updates, rejects, updates and deletes with no restrictions. You need to just uncheck it and click on OK. So after that, you need to just restart your MySQL workbench. So I will just now close and open it again. So I have just now restarted my MySQL workbench. So let me just now select the database. And if I just now run this command, and you must note that there isn't now any set SQL safe updates. I'm just having the plain update command. And if I just now run it, so here you can see I'm getting a green mark now without any errors. And if I just now go to my table, I think all the values needs to be changed to 2020, like that. Yeah, so here you can see it was 1000 earlier. Now 1000 has been added to that. And the reason is obvious because we have just now unchecked the condition. All right, so it's edit preferences. And you need to go to SQL editor and you need to uncheck it. So this is the second way. So now I will show you the third way. I have just now again like checked the condition over there in my SQL editor. See, I've just checked the safe update and restarted my MySQL workbench. So now I will be showing you the third way. So I will just like again use my database. So I think the third way is the simplest one. You need to just add a where clause with a condition ID greater than 0. So just come here. It's going to be where ID greater than 0. So this condition will work if you have your ID, like the values in the ID column greater than 0. So in my case, the ID starts from 1. So here you can see, right, the value of the ID is starting from 1, 2, 3 and 4. So there isn't any 0 over here. So if I just now run this command, yeah, so here you can see I'm getting a green mark. So this basically does the job for us. Yeah, so here you can see I'm getting 1000 added. So I think these are some of the three common ways to solve this issue. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in MySQL, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check other videos off my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.